episode is this?
100. Episode 100.
Guardian up ahead.
I know. Hold on.
Yeah, Dear Diary, Day 100.
That was a one-hit kill.
Yep.
Dear Diary, Day 100.
Others.
I haven't gotten out of this stupid bed.
There's also another one, I think.
I'm beating these. Ada. The divine beast.
What is this? Open it. Ancient spring. All right.
What?
And then you walk around.
Oh. Can I just blow that up?
No. You have to touch that terminal.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Oh, no.
Obviously, like one right here. Hey, what's that? Oh, it's like an engine. Yep, 100 each. So, what do we need to do? Oh, I know. I guess.
Use the joystick, the right joystick.
Second terminal activated.
the first terminal. I think the second.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Okay.
Wait, isn't that the way? Yeah, that's the way.
So that's the way you came in, and then when you go down there, yeah.
We need a bed.
It's the main terminal, but you can't do anything with it. You have to activate the other four terminals. So go out. Go through...
There?
Yeah. And I think there should be a guardian... Yeah, waiting for you. So go up. Mm-hmm. And then just have your Master Sword ready.
Cut down that mouse.
You can't.
What?
You can't. Those are just... It's like part of the structure. Yeah, right there. So go in.
Just cut down that mouse, okay?
I think that might be a Guardian 3, so just be careful.
Steal the Guardian Sword.
I don't think you can fit it, but take his parts.
Alright. Mm-hmm. So what do we need to do here?
Okay, so I think there's a terminal. Okay, look at the gear. Look at that wheel.
That?
Okay, do you see that pillar? That's the terminal, but you can only access it when it's on the bottom. So you have to get the water to stop.
How do I do?
Well, what do you have?
Ah, I'm getting it.
Okay, so wait until the terminal is on the very bottom. Don't wait.
How was your chance?
It's okay. It's gonna keep turning. Okay, give it a minute, give it a minute, give it a minute. Now.
Hey, that was
go,
your
go,
chance.
Go, 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 go. Oh, no, it's up there. So break it and then just try it again. Now. I think that should be able to do it. Yeah.
Dad, it's one of those heads.
Where?
Bye, dude.
Bye, head.
So how do we do this?
That should open that up, right? No. Yeah, that stop that. Oh, I know.
That orb here? That's the trunk.
It's the trunk. We can move the trunk. I forgot that we can do that. There's the water!
It's time for Link's shower.
There's spikes?
Yeah.
Damn. I didn't see that.
I did not see that.
We're stuck!
It's okay. It's turning upside down again. Wow. Way to troll me. I can't.
What a jerk.
There.
It's in. Now get out. I do not want to be stuck there. Or shake a slate.
Okay, get out.
Oh, thank God.
Alright, and then I want to find a way to get that treasure box.
ankle!
Oh. Well deserved. Okay. And then hit the minus button and then move it back like twice. Yeah, right there. It should move the water back a little bit. Ah, come on. Doused, right?
By this water.
Alright, I'm just gonna jump here.
Yes!
Go away.
Another two-hit kill. Then this button. And get the water going there.
But is that permanent? Like, okay, good, that's permanent. Alright, anything here?
Hey, what's there? Well, this is like the outside of the different flying beasts. I'm gonna fall off. The fall off will be like frustrated.
Oh, yeah.
So you need to move it all the way down.
Oops.
My eye!
I didn't even leave a school.
Ah, my eyeballs! It was just an engine shaft.
Okay.
Nothing too useful.
Oh, wait, I have an idea.
I'm about to destroy me. So there's also like a turtle here on the trunk.
Wait, is there?
Yeah.
That would have been terrible. Where?
Oh my gosh, this is like this.
The thing when we broke into Hyrule Castle.
Oh, this is like this. The sound before.
Wait, I don't think we reach it this way. And I'll paraglide back.
This is like the sound on the lightest roller coaster.
Oh, it's kind of creepy looking at it.
It does sound like a roller coaster. Like in Six Flags, yeah.
Yeah, like.
Alright, move it down.
Okay.
Now, you need to move it down.
Yeah, that was pretty cheesy.
Like down here?
I think so.
Let's see.
How long could this episode be? Like a
really long.
Okay. Ready?
Yes. Ready when you are.
Okay, so we land here. Right?
Hey, Siri. Yes, and then turn it all the way up.
Hey Siri, where's the white beast?
All the way up.
Oh, Ruta.
Like here?
My beast Baruda is at Six Flags Magic Mountain. In Valencia, California.
That would be crazy. This would be a crazy ride. I mean, they are making Mario Land in Japan, so. Oh no, no! Oh god.
Thank god
they added that.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
She goes sleep.
Maybe we should name them with 10. It's 10. accidents for
ow,
let
ow.
That eat cake.
Still game.
Let's down.
Ow.
Let
why don't you heal
cake.
Up? Old tech. Maybe around the fire?
Wait, oh crap, okay.
Like burn.
Wait.
Ah.
Shoot. Where's that eye? See you. Bye.
Hit him from behind. No, you're supposed to use magnesis.
Hold on. Need a better view. Right.
I think that's how far is it?
Oh, really? Oh, I get it.
Maybe a little.
I know I did well in geometry.
Oh, it's coming.
Uh-oh. Link is gonna get sprayed!
Yes!
By the water! By that big booger. Big fat booger.
Big booger.
That big booger.
Check us authenticate.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit.
Give it to Dad, please.
There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to touch your guard.
Wait, you have tons of edge of dualities?
Oh yeah. Okay.
So that's why we don't need another edge of duality.
Anyway,
you already have an edge of duality. Yet.
It's in his butt.
What?
It's in his butt.
You.
It's in his butt. The great battle against Water Blight Ganon is going to take place in the Divine Beast Baruta's butt.
Like, it's going to take place in his butt!
Alright.
Oh.
Alright, let's go, man. I don't know why this thing takes place in the Divine Beast butt. It also has the Sheikah symbol. It's examining.
Uh-oh, is it peeing time? Or are they gonna-
Oh! It's calamities!
Is that pee? Uh-oh.
It's diarrhea.
It's diarrhea!
It's malice diarrhea.
Diabolus!
Oh, hi there.
This malice is a bit of diarrhea.
Okay, thanks for telling me. Ah!
Oosh.
Sorry.
Here's the gal.
Oh!
Make sure to flurry ride.
I was trying to.
Better than
Dude. Gotcha.
Hold Y.
Where are you? Ain't so bad. Changing his form of attack. He's gonna raise the water levels here.
Careful. Not much room to operate.
Thanks, Meef.
Meef? Thanks, Meef.
We got a thing.
Oh! Thanks, Mr.
Now it's your chance.
Thanks, Mr. I can't attack.
I can't.
Now let's get this piece of Ali. Oh, you can do that? Come on, Bubba.
Okay, I just gotta get back on land now.
Mother, and land's right there.
Where is he?
Right there.
Mother. Da, 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 da. Oh. Now let's get this.
You know what?
Da, 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 back out of here.
That's 65.
But it won't one-shot him.
No, but it'll deal a lot of damage. Bye.
Oh!
That's right!
The
I came prepared!
Arrows?
Where'd you go? I came prepared! Oh yeah, there you are.
Yeah, weak man.
Yeah!
You coward!
Yeah, you coward! You coward! You coward! Coward!
It's over!
Coward!
Wait,
Candy the coward?
Is he bright dancing? Is he dancing, man? Is he dancing underwater?
That one's for Mipha.
That one's for Mister. Who had a crush on Link?
Then I'm guessing all three would take a photo.
Kaboom! Yay! The divine beast is destroyed.
No, don't destroy the divine. Now the divine beast is not under Ganon's control. A heart container? Yay, we get another heart! What's that? Oh, there it is.
Activate what?
The main terminal.
Is that the main terminal?
I mean, Meef has the power of healing.
Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta's as well. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
It's Meefa, Zora champion. Mipha looks kind of cute, actually.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power will be wasted on me, and I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and then resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit.
So now if we lose our health.
All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that, we will let my spirit
rest in peace. I must go.
What's happening?
Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill.
No, we're not to talking.
We are both honored to be able to
not talking, please. We're not.
We will annihilate Ganon together. Farewell.
Oh, no. No.
Save the princess.
No, we're not to talking. What did he do to him? He's not dead. He's just teleporting away. Well, at least it's not raining over Zora's domain. Oh, that was coming from Ruta. The Divine Beast is not under Ganon's control anymore.
But balls!
Wait, why is it resting in the water?
Like football.
I mean football.
As in soccer, FIFA World Cup.
What's it doing?
It's like swimming? Why are the birds running?
It looks like a Tosh.
It kind of looks like a bird.
Tank.
It looks like a tank of the.
It's going up to Polymus Mountain.
It kind of looks like the Taj Mahal.
Where we punked that Lionel.
It kind of looks like the Taj Mahal in India. Without the. Well, the top of it looked like the Taj Mahal in India.
Why is it looking directly
except
at
it doesn't Hyrule. Have that mouth.
What's this? A laser beam going to hit Hyrule Castle as soon as we flank the enemy Ganon? Where are we going? Oh, back to Zora's domain. Everybody's like, what was that sparkle noise? Mipha's Grace. Can you read it, Milo? Milo,
Mipha's Grace. A restorative power born from the spirit of the champion, Mipha. When your hearts run out, you'll automatically be resurrected with full health.
Oh, jeez, that's kind of beefy.
Okay. If we have...
That is incredibly beefy.
Right, maybe not forever. Maybe until our stamina runs out. Oh, do you see that? That thing of the divine beast?
What are you doing?
I was going to put a bomb there. At the king's throne.
Link, you did well to survive your trap. I have been waiting in your return. The violent downpour has disappeared, as has the threat to Zora's domain. It is all no more than a bad dream now.
Wait, why is our chest?
Thanks to your efforts, there is no longer any danger of a great flood laying waste to Hyrule.
you appease the divine beast Baruta and thusly save Zora's domain. We are all truly grateful. What did for us is more than we could have expected of you.
Link,
I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. This whole time, we're thinking of Hyrule's and Lady people being just like the rest of us. All the members of our camp so humbly hold our friends back in gratitude, along with the rest of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, is in. Oops.
It's okay. Just keep going, Milo.
Okay, I'm not.
No, Milo, go.
This said, I would be overjoyed if you could find it in your heart to forgive me. If not now, then perhaps one day. Hey, I must reward your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure and said that.
Oh, you're gonna end up with Nefa's trident. Do not break it. It will not respawn.
By Nefa, a memento of sorts. It would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it.
And I think we'll need it for a shrine quest. Press A.
What you have there is a legendary voice. You can wield. You must take great care of it. Thank all of the Zora. Thank you from the depths of our hearts for heroic and selfless work. And you too, Sidon.
Yeah.
As your father and brother, I mean that beast alongside Link. Yeah, grown much recently. I know you will be a worthy heir when the time comes.
Huh.
Father, I thank you.
Oh.
The heavy rains have stopped, and the divine beast is our ally once again.
Yeah.
How glorious, truly splendid. Waha. This is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much. Really, I could never thank you enough. I'm sailor from Vanishing Away. This calls for a top tier expression of gratitude. Zozo. My heart, thank you. Alright, Dora.
How do I just like take one of the chest? Only like drop something. Can we get.
Hold on. I have a feeling that.
What get rid of?
What did you get rid of?
A Lionel spear.
For the life scale trident.
How is the divine beast gone? I guess it could only give us. I guess Mipha's grace could only give us bonus hearts if we run out of health with bonus hearts.
We literally have to die, and we always keep a stock of fairies, so it may be a while. I think.
Well, Mipha's grace is more powerful than the fairies, because the fairies does like 5 hearts. It was this. And Milo was. Magus and I was Chrono for Halloween.
No, this was a month before we started the channel.
200 episodes. 200 episodes a season?
Comment, subscribe, and hit that bell.
And tell your friends,
coworkers,
students,
and teachers about us.
Tell your moms, they love us.
Okay, I'm Milo.
And I'm Orin. Orin's on signing out.